Welcome to the DHS program video on Introduction to DHS Data Structure. In the previous videos, we have learned about the different dataset types, but let's examine what this might look like in a hierarchical structure. Here's a chart showing the housing structure of two households. Let's examine where the information about these two households would be located in different DHS data files. The household recode file, or HR file, contains data on all the households interviewed in the survey. In other words, the unit of analysis, or rows, in the HR file is the number of households. In the individual recode file, or the IR file, the unit of analysis is women who were interviewed, usually all women ages 15 to 49. In some countries, only women who have been married are interviewed. If this is the case, only ever married women, age 15 to 49, are in the IR file. Many of our indicators and variables of interest use the women as a unit of analysis. In the men's recode, or MR file, the unit of analysis is men. In the children's recode, or KR file, the unit of analysis is children under age 5 whose mothers were interviewed. Much of the information collected about children is only collected for children under age 5, so DHS makes a birth recode to capture information about all live births. The births recode, or BR file, contains data for every child ever born to an interviewed woman, up to 20 births. It is worth noting that not all children in a household will be included in the KR and BR files. For example, if there is a child in the household of a non-interviewed mother, they are not included in the KR and BR files. However, this child's basic information would be included in the persons recode, or PR file. In the persons recode, the unit of analysis is all usual household members and those who stayed in the household the night before the survey. This includes people of all ages who are identified in the household questionnaire, including those children whose mothers were not interviewed. This file also contains biomarker information collected as part of the survey. So let's try a little quiz. Which file would you use to examine the percentage of households with a mosquito net? The answer is the HR file, since the unit of analysis is a household. How about contraceptive prevalence rate among women 15 to 49? The answer is the women's file, or the IR file, since the unit of analysis is women. Which file would we use to examine educational attainment of all household members? The answer is a PR file, since the unit of analysis is all household members. And finally, which file would you use to examine the percentage of children under age 5 who received all basic vaccinations? You would use the children's recode, or KR file, since you're examining children under 5 years of age. This video provided a brief overview of DHS data structure. If you have additional questions, please visit our website or the DHS user forum. Thank you.